Hello everyone, we are here to do the Tournament of Power to see if one winner has what it takes to win the mysterious perm fruit of their choosing. But before we get into this video, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and comment down below who do you think the winner will be, and also what fruit are they gonna choose, the perm fruit. How it works is simple. There will be 8 people doing a 1v1 that will randomly be selected on a spinning wheel. Whatever names it lands on will go first and so forth, making them fight each other. And to whoever wins will advance and so forth. And the last winner will be the one taking the mystery perm prize of the choosing. But there is a twist. We have another wheel that has a random challenge for our little competitor to make it more interesting. So you guys, 8 of you guys are chosen to be in the stadium. Basically, you guys are going to be in the tournament of fighting everyone. Well, basically one-on-one. The winner will get perm dough from all the way to Rocket. So if you have perm dough, you get to choose either T-Rex, Mammoth, Gravity, Blizzard, Pain, Rumble, Portal, Phoenix, Sound, Spider, Love, Buddha, Quake, Magma, Ghost, Barrier, Rubber, Light, Diamond, Dark, Sand, Ice, Falcon, Flame, Spike, Smoke, Bomb, Spring, Chop, you know, all that stuff. Whoever win will get to have perm. Second and third places, people, will only get to have mythical fruits of either good or crap, depends. So you 8 are basically chosen to fight each other, and I hope you wish luck. So we're gonna spin a wheel to choose who goes through. So our first contestants, we're gonna see our first contestants on here. Our first person is Mahangara. All right, there we go, Mahangara. Stay right here. Go on here. All right, so basically the second opponent, who's going to be the other opponent for Mahangara? It is going to be... Yes, it's too late to join. Only 8 people. I hope you enjoy watching this. 4-Zip! 4-Zip, you are here.
And we're off to a great start. Rip Mahangara versus 4-Zip. Who do you guys think will win in this fight?
This is simple. Basically, you two will fight each other. And once the opponents fight, there's going to be rules and challenges for you guys. And we're going to see what are those rules and challenges. Are you guys ready? There's going to be 2 rules. I hope you guys can do this.
Looks like it's 4-Zip's lucky day.
No fruits allowed. Basically, if I see a single fruit ability, you guys will be disqualified from this event. So no fruits. What's the next rule?
Smash rules. Basically, if one of you guys get out of the stadium that you're standing in outside, you will be disqualified as well. Are you guys ready to fight each other? Ready, set, go.
All right, let's see. Note.
Oh my god, this is so intense.
I think so.
Oh no. Oh my goodness. Dude, it looks like 4-Zip is like intense right now. He's like being intense. Oh, he's still in. He made it back in. Oh my god, this looks very intense compared.
Wait.
That's so good. Oh my god, I'm like blocking the way. I can't see. Oh, he went. So Mahangara looks like got the Seguini art. Oh, the guitar. He can heal himself inside the guitar. That's good. That's a smart move. Try to bounce him off. Oh, he pushed him out. Oh, he went back in. He's still in. Mahangara just made a clutch up. Oh! Disqualified. 4-Zip. 4-Zip.
I'm lying. That was not a fruit move.
I am sorry, 4-Zip. You are sadly disqualified.
Ouch. I gotta feel bad for 4-Zip. He tried his best. I'm actually proud of that. And it was actually a really good fight and a clean fight as well. But we gotta keep advancing. Rip Mahangara advanced to the next level.
GG. I'm sorry, 4-Zip, but you are disqualified. Making Mahangara advance in the next lead. Alone, who will be our next opponent for our match 2? What it is? Let's see, who is it? Second match.
I'm sorry.
Big brown monkey. All right, who's the next opponent? Who's the next opponent? Versus Duck. BLL Duck. You guys already know the rules. I'll add the rules. I'm gonna lose. No, don't be like that. You got this, bro. I believe in you. Hey, again, it's by challenge. It's by the rules. All right, so let's check out what rules do they have.
Channel points into it. You want to stand for the next round.
Ooh. My bad. What's the second rule?
I think they got some faith in Big Brown Monkey.
Ooh. No race. Basically, you cannot awaken your V4 using your V4. You cannot use none of that. Are you guys ready? BLL Duck, make sure you guys are on the green thing.
A bunch of turbulence.
Oh my God.
All right. Let's see. Oh, they're both Buddhas. Basically, remember, no dashing or no V4s as such use. Use your abilities. Ooh, he smacked him. That is crazy. Look at the fight. Look at this fight.
Oh, well, this is going to be a decent aim, man.
Oh, my God.
Yep. Big Monkey won. Big Monkey won.
He won?
Dang.
Big Monkey won the tournament. Oh, no.
Big.
I need to dash. I'm sorry. Now, that was very surprising, seeing two Buddhas fight. It was weird, but awesome. I'm glad that they put up a good fight. But fortunately, Big Monkey won the fight fair and square and had advanced to the next level. All right. There's only four people left. Four people left in this match.
Oh, God.
Ooh, whoever get disappointed, I feel bad for you, because this guy is like the definition of the Undertaker. Special Threat Shiro.
The glazing is wild.
It is. Anyways, fight this Dominus machine. I hope it's like, who knows?
You hope it's huh?
Pretty much. Azir!
Get down here.
All right, let's see what the rules are. Ooh, only swords. What's the next rule? Bro, my stats are not on sword, but who knows, you can probably do something good. And sword for only 20 seconds. Let's see how this ends.
I think
Hey, it's a learn effect, you know? Ooh, hold on. Azir's. Ooh, Azir's probably like, 20 seconds almost up.
It's not letting me have any of these.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, congratulations. Now you guys can use whatever you want. Fruits, anything. Oh, Azir's almost close to death. He went angel. He went angel just in time. Oh, he's using KitchenAid. Oh my goodness.
Oh, the lag is crazy.
Dude, oh, they both awaken their fruits. Not the fruits, they're awakening at the same time. Dude, who's ever using
the lag?
Dude, who's gonna win? What? Special threat one. Yep. It is System and Hero, known as Bread.
Yeah, be quiet. I'll be Bread soon.
Hero versus System.
I get the rules 3 seconds ahead. System, back you ass up.
Random attacks from the sky.
Right.
When you do poison, that means they can't
smash rules. Let's see who will win.
Oh my God.
Dude, look at that, like meteorites. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
There's just no. Okay, who's. I need to get close. I swear to God, if someone shoots me, I swear. Alright, who. I can't tell who's who. I can't see the names. Oh. He almost got knocked off. We almost got knocked off. I got hit.
Oh, God, you need darkness. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
Man, Unique, why didn't you do a fall? Huh?
I won.
You lost. Didn't
I won
you,
because of forfeit. I won because of forfeit. Uh-huh. You have to
beat. Uh-huh. Okay, Hero.
Look, he left.
Oh, he left?
Look, I have hockey at 5th and he's leaving soon.
Half Hogged. Oh, I'm sorry, system. Disqualification then. All right, the first fighter that will be fighting again. Oh, I'm too scared to look. Maharaga. Maharaga, please come down on the stage. Second opponent. Who's his gonna be opponent? I hope the special threat wins. Who knows? Oh, special threat. Now, I'm not gonna lie. Maharaga versus special threat is probably gonna be one of the most interesting fight. Because these two guys are actually tryhards on blocks for right now. Melees and swords only. All right, let's see what's the next one.
Dang, first time chat, and I hope special threat wins. Yo, who threw me out? Oh my god.
Please, but no!
Ooh,
smash rules. All right, there we go. There we go.
Oh, dude, that save was great.
I'm really hitting my money. Whoa! Oh my god. Oh, he's hitting. Oh, that was out. That was so quick. Mangaro. Special advance.
That is such a, I bet it on you.
So the next is Big Brown and Hero. The rules for them, because it looks like Big Brown Monkey is taking the time. So the rule for is this one is melee and swords only. All right, second is what? What is the second? What chat? What do you guys think it is? Two lives? What?
Ooh, that's the first
one. Oh, wait, explain that one.
Two lives. You guys have two lives each. So basically, if one of you guys die, that means you have a revamp. The countdown will start in 3, 2, 1, go. There we go, there we go, there we go.
Oh,
he knocked him back. I mean, there is no knockback, so you can fall on the ground. There's two lives and melees and swords only.
Oh, I'm lagging so bad. Oh, I'm ready for lagging.
Oh no.
Oh my
god. Oh no, look at him lag right now. Oh, next. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, he's hitting.
I'm lagging so bad.
Oh. Wait, I can't go in. I can't even get hurt.
No, it's a 1v1.
Oh.
We can't hurt them, they can hurt us.
Oh, Hero's gonna be in there. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Oh, where's Hero go? Oh, Hero's still trying to make a comeback. Ooh, Hero, I think Hero got this. Oh, he hit him with a combo. Knocking her off. Or him, well, I can't tell the female character is very. Oh, where? Oh, come on, Hero, come on, Hero. No, oh, I thought he got him. Yeah, I thought he got him. Hey, thank you for the follow, Zerk. I appreciate that. Ooh, and push them off.
Ooh, that's one.
That's one.
I lost one life.
You lost one life? All right. Yeah. One life. All right. Start over. Ooh, okay.
Life.
So in 3, 2, 1. Ooh, Hero. Come on, Hero. Come on. We're basically doing a tournament. Whoever wins first basically gets the perm fruits that they get to choose from Doe to all the way to Rocket. And third and second place are people that get mythic fruits. Trash or good fruits. Oh, yup. Oh, let's see. Oh, hold on. Oh, he hit him with the combo. Oh my god, I love that one with the god human and everything. Oh, he dodged. Oh my god, I keep falling. No. The Discord link is not working. Oh, hold on. If you touch me, I swear to god. Noose.
Oh. What do you think is here's moving to me all this time?
Oh. Yeah, when I get enough from Please Donate, I'll do it again. Ooh. Trading love for portal. Oh, sorry. Dude, Bread is not giving up. Bread is definitely not giving up. Almost hit him by a smear inch.
why. Ooh, he's gonna make it. Is he gonna make it? Is he gonna make it? I got hacked, so I lost my kitchen and everything. How did you get hacked, man? How did you get hacked? Ooh. Oh, I don't think Brett's gonna make it. I don't think Brett's gonna make it. I think he hit him with the combo. Brett is just playing one game. He's playing chicken right now. He cannot. I don't think he can hold his breath. Dude, I feel like Brett is literally holding his breath. He's concentrating so hard not to die right now. Dude. Oh my goodness. Red. Look at him. Oh, you almost got him. Chat. Oh my god. Oh, I feel bad that you lost your... Wow, you had a lot of mythical fruits. I'm so sorry for your loss.
I lost. Looks
like he's in third place.
It's just because I had to reset the worst time.
Yeah, it's fine.
Reset stat.
It's fine. He was in third place.
It looks like Big Brown Monkey and Special Threat are in the finals. Comment down below, who do you guys think is going to win the mystery perm fruit?
Remember that.
Buddha spam a lot. Oh, miss. Oh, he's gonna win. Oh, he's pushing him. Oh, he's hitting him hard.
Come on.
Oh my god, is this it? Is this how? Oh, hold on, the sword, the gun. Wait, hold on. Yeah, no, guns available. Swords, guns. Yeah, okay, I got a brain fart.
There's no waiting, get your ass out of here. He tricked him.
You can jump. You know that, right?
You can jump. Well, I don't know what he waited for.
Oh my goodness.
You really have damage reduction. You have the upper hand, Monkey. And you have Leviathan too. You have beautiful chances.
Oh my goodness. Oh, he went Super Saiyan. What is he? What type of Super Saiyan is he?
Wait, his hair actually glowing.
Oh, he became Broly.
That's Super Saiyan. We're gonna get copyrighted.
Oh my god. This is like the most intense, because this is between the two highest bounties in my lobby right now. Why do I keep falling off? I wish there was spectator mode, honestly.
Oh my god, Spectral is on life support.
He is. This is probably one of the most.
No,
they're both on health. Oh, hold on. But right now, it's not looking good on special right now.
He's not pulling off those guitar heels, so he might be good.
Yeah, if special can just keep doing the guitars, he would be good.
He dies.
Oh, no. Oh, he got caught. Special got caught. Oh, and he got blood. He's almost blood combo. Yep, he got blood comboed a little. That's a hard damage. Oh, but he's using God Human with. Oh, no. Who do you guys think is gonna win?
Oh, that's game over.
Oh, that's one life. That's one life.
1-0. 1-0. 1-0. 2-1.
Begin. Oh, he hit him with the combo.
Allowed, I think Special's
gonna win. Oh, hold on, that was a jump. You know what? Forget about the jumping. Let's just see who wins this. Oh, dude, looks like Big Brown is actually gonna hit him. Euro Batman or VO is gonna kill me. I lose 30k and he says easy. That's crazy. Dude, it looks like Special's gonna win.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Special's probably gonna win this. He's too big.
Is that Coco?
I think so. Oh my god. Hold on.
Whoa. Wow.
Big Brown is probably gonna make a comeback.
No. Okay. He saved himself.
So jumping is allowed. I don't think jumping should not be in the rule thing. It's so dumb. I'm a Batman.
Yeah,
good.
The jumping makes better.
Oof.
All right.
Oh, is he gonna kill him? Oh, he's almost close to death. He's almost close to death. There's so much sparkling. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh.
One, one.
Smash rules is our only rule.
Oh, he almost knocked himself out.
Is he gonna make it? Oh, he did. He did. But he's so close to death.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Special.
Special. Congratulations. Where's Special at? Where are you, Special? Samui! No, Special, congratulations for winning the tournament. Now you get to choose from any of these fruits, from perm, dough, to all the way up. Bro got beaten up so hard. He was not letting you try. Ain't no way. There's no way. Do you really want perm goes? Are you serious?
One, two,
congratulations.
Two,
wait, he's a ghost, right? Ghost, right?
Yeah, ghost.
Congratulations. I'll be here the next challenge, maybe. I'll get it. That's crazy. Thanks. Let's go. He won. All right. The other traders, please follow me to the cafe. Gravity. Congratulations for playing my tournament. I know I gotta record and edit for a long time, but thank you for playing, Big Brown Monkey, and I hope you enjoy that spirit. All right, here you go, hero.
There's a will, there's a way, I guess.
Okay, yay!
Scammer, good scam. No, I'm just kidding. I'm good. Oh my goodness.